Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Everything gonna be all right this morning.
Hello, my name is Ernest Dickerson.
Hi, I'm Jane Fonda.
I'm Clarke Peters. And this is Impact.
America with entertainment said as a Negro, you could sing and you could dance, but you couldn't stand flat-footed and talk to white folks.
But we're doing pretty good in this country. Bobby Kennedy said about 9 weeks ago that 30 years from this year, Negro can become president. So treat me right, I'll get in there and raise taxes on you.
You like comedy?
I love comedy. And
who are your guys?
Dick Gregory, when he was on the edge.
I was playing in London at the Ronnie Scott's, which is a jazz room, and I'm the star of the show. In comes this black guy. He stands in the middle of the cold, and there, the spotlight is on him. I'm the star of the show. But they had the spotlight on this black guy. And I looked at him and he was wearing sunglasses. And I said to him, Dick, why are you so goddamn happy? And I took the glasses off and I put it on and I said, oh, everybody's black.
Then somehow he quit shoe business in a semi-way and became one of the most important social commentators and activists in America.
Hey brother, that little spiel you gave right before you brought me up here about me and how nice and pleasure to be here, they told Jesus Christ the same thing on Thursday.
Somehow, and I think it's totally miraculous, he made racism funny. Without diminishing its horror and its impact, without trivializing it, but he allowed people to laugh at it.
It was amazing the impact on so many lives that he had.
Once upon a time, there was a girl named Little Black Riding Hood.
You know what I don't like? Playing those supper clubs with the white tablecloths.
On Monday nights, it feels like I'm working in a Ku Klux Klan meeting. And for those of you who don't know what the Ku Klux Klan is,
that's people who get out of bed in the middle of the night and take their sheets with them.
Now, all the people on the planet, why did that universe pick me to change things?